this time on the drum set. When I've done the other videos, the other videos, why not? Showing my instruments, I haven't the drum kit at my home. Now I got it and I'm lucky because it's an instrument that I like much. But I'm not properly a drummer. Basically, you know that I play a lot of instruments. My first instrument, my basic instrument, is keyboard. But I like to try to play many other instruments because I'm a composer and I'm interested in a lot of sounds from this world. And I like it. I like it very much. I think that in music, every musician have always to learn, to understand. There are a lot of sound in this world that a musician can learn, can impressively understand, that can move his soul. Now is the time for drum kit. This is not a so expensive drum set. So is about the beginning of 19 years. 1995. About this part, but I like it. It's not so bad, and I can do a lot of things that I want, and especially putting myself in practice, and there are a couple of things that I like in the drum set. The lower drum is made by with two skins. The resonance skins is down, and the other two, the smallest and the medium, has not the resonance skin because I prefer. And everyone has of the drum have this piece of paper on it because I use it as a resonance stopper. I know that today there are a lot of plastic stopper that can do the same, but I don't like it really much. I have another drum kit that is more less than this one, and is a jazz drum kit that has this resonant plastic filter that but I don't like it so much. That drum kit has also the snare drum, smaller and wooden. This is not wood. And I prefer this one because I remember the sound that I had when I was relatively young. Now I am 42, and so not so young really. And there are a couple of pieces that I had from my first Hollywood drum that a friend of mine with which I was playing with gave me as a present. That are these two crash. This one is better than that one, but as you can see, they are very, very, very old. I think that they are about the late 17 years, yes. So this is the drum set that I use for practice for myself and everyone of the guys that come here to play with me in this room where I have also the lights. Stage lights, the keyboard, guitar, bass, and my PA for playing together. And as So for me it's important, really important, to know the instrument before writing for that instrument. A lot of time I wrote music for orchestra or a wind band, but in Italy we call it as banda, is concert band, wind band, marching band, that kind of band, or ensemble. Also for orchestra, but I like to understand the instrument that I have to write for. And I've done it for a while with the help, with a lot of help of friends of mine that play especially wind instrument, oboe, flute, saxophone, and trumpet, and trombone, and a lot of that kind of instrument. I have also a violin, I have flute, I have a lot of instrument, accordion, because I like to understand the sound, understand the the soul of the instrument, because a lot of instruments came from a particular place in the world, and so have this culture, have a particular feeling for the musician, for his way to play. Okay. And I have also these are standard piece of kit. And I have also a couple of special piece. That this one is a djembe, that is not a larger one, but it came originally handmade in Africa, and I like it because it has a brilliant bold sound and a very bass central sound, bass sound. I like it very much. Originally handmade from Africa, and I had it from people that came from Africa. Another one is this one, that is also originally handmade in Africa, but a lower Africa, and originally handmade, not with the synthetic, I don't remember, skins, but animal. There are some dogs that smell this one and bark to it because they think that is an animal. Yeah, so stupid. No, we are stupid. And I like it very much because I have two skins, and you can play it by hands and by sticks. It's a good sound anyway. The djembe is better with the hand, but this one is a different sound, but a good sound anyway, with hands and with the sticks. Another thing that I want to keep in mind is how the sticks are heavy, because these are lighter sticks, so I can't do some roll very well, and it's important how heavy are the sticks, depending on the sound that you want to obtain of your instrument, from your instrument, and the movement you do with your hand, because the heaviest sticks do some pain as your hand. This means that you need practice. A friend of mine said that practice make perfect, but nobody's perfect, so why practice? It's a joke. The first thing John Bonham. John Bonham. Way to play the drum. I don't like too much John Bonham. I love Led Zeppelin. Anyway, especially for Jimmy Page's improvisation on the tune of the guitar. It's pretty fantastic. I love many Zeppelin work, but John Bonham is not one of the drummers that I love too much. I think better of Carl Palmer, of Buddy Rich, Billy Cobham, and I met when I was in London in 1996. Buddy Miles, the last drummer that played with Jimi Hendrix. I was lucky. It was quite a great moment for me. And I think that Bonham have a quite personal sound that is really fantastic. That is, I think, the first motivation that Zeppelin stopped when Bonham died, because as his way to think the drum. This is one thing that the modern drummers have lost. To experiment, there is too much things on the market now. Every size, every skin, every sticks, everything. That not the drama. That is not a drama. You can have everything to play, but the drama is the first thing that you have to mind. So John Bonham was great, really great, for his heavy sound and independence. Yeah, I think. I don't remember. Can do four things looking at their own. Is a great independence player. One of these you can listen on When the Leaf Breaks on Zeppelin 4 or Zozo as you prefer. I don't know the way you want to call it. That keep the hi-hat not closed, not open, not half open, but only with the leg died on it. You say it's quite simple. Really not. Because when you play, there is a lot of tension in your arms, in your legs, in you. So we want or to push or to pull. Not leave there the leg. Leave it alone. Leave it alone. It's a strange thing that has a strange sound. Not close. Not open. Died on the planet. The absent that he make when he play. It's a fantastic example on rock and roll, always on Led Zeppelin 4, that has this feeling. But they are there. If you take out there, you listen that something that you have lost something. What is this? This is too much difficult. Yeah, of course. Much difficult. But it is the right way. Fucking John Barnes. Another thing that I like is the double press. Inside the hi-hat, and some good hi-hat, not this one, not this kid, have a regulation of the tension of the spring. I think that it turned it to the maximum. And for the spring, not only for the hi-hat itself, but from the all the sound of the mechanic of the hi-hat, it's been fantastic. Is the same in one of the law in the middle part, in the middle section, do the same. Expensive kit, so I have not a great sound. Yes, I have a good pieces inside, paste, Zidian, Sabian, and something else, so like this special drum that I love too much, but it's not a great drum kit. I have no money for buying one of that, and I really don't need now, because my music is oriented to another kind of sound of instrument. I said I'm a keyboardist. Firstly, I'm a keyboardist, but the drum is musically, the drum is an instrument that can relax a lot. That in this period that we are living in these years is a good thing to do. To relax. Music can help everything, the health of the persons, of the man on this world. listen to what we music, what the music can give us, can tell us. So playing an instrument is the better way to keep us better, keep us our health better. And the drum is one of the of this is more physical. It's like dancing. So I'm not a dancer, so I prefer to play drum. Solos is playing with hands. Play the drum kit with hands is a thing that I don't like, for example. And I think that it was very clever to understand that only with the hands has not a good effect, a good sound out there on the audience, out of the stage. So he used flanger, phaser, curves, and many other kind of effects on the drum, like a synthesizer drum. Yes, something like a synthesizer. Not in the way that mean Palmer's synthesizer, that they use a steel drum set just for. Keeping the control of the Moog synthesizers, and one of the bonham, but they was experimental drummer, not experimental drum itself. The instrument itself do nothing. You have to do with the instrument. Bonham, bass, Palmer, Badrich. Many other drummer of that time we have to remember, because from that time came what we have today. And I play just something on the drum set from my drum kit from Led Zeppelin, just for you. And after I stop this video, so I thank you very much for watching this and spending some time with me. I say every time thank you to you for your support, for your appreciation, for following me. And now I have this new project that I Digo DJ. I play electronic music, electro house music. You understand, I like a lot of kind of music. For me, playing one kind of music is so boring. And this one is an example of my drum. Thank you. not particularly particularly difficult from technique, but has a heavy sound. Is not. You can listen that these are two different ways to play drum. It was, he was really heavy with the sound on drum kit. And the drum kit answered with his heavy sound. Another song that I like too much from Led Zeppelin 4, the fourth, is Black Dog. Really, I like all the songs on Led Zeppelin 4. For me, it's the best record I have made. And there is... Thank you.